Well, some folks in northeast Nebraska started the new year rocking, literally. A minor earthquake reported in Chambers last night. That's about 18 miles south of O'Neill. The U.S. Geological Survey reporting the quake registering 2.9 in magnitude. Officials say that earthquakes in that area are unusual but not unheard of. No damage or injuries were reported from that tremor.